Hello, folks. To improve the usefulness of your documentation, you can provide hyperlinks to supplemental files that are located outside your documentation. You can display these documents or make them available for download. In this video, we are going to show you how to define hyperlinks to your files. We will quickly create a hyperlink by selecting some text, and then click the Insert Update Hyperlink button found on the Insert Ribbon tab in the Links group. Additional ways of creating a hyperlink are shown in another video. Using the Hyperlink button on the Insert Ribbon tab in the Links group, you can access the hyperlink dialog. Click File in the menu along the left-hand side of the Edit Hyperlink window. Now select the file to link to by clicking the Browse button to the far right of the File Path text box and navigate to the document. After you select it, the document name and path are displayed. In order for readers to access the file, you must place it in the correct folder when you deploy your documentation. If you plan to place the file within a subfolder of your documentation, click the checkbox for relative path. If the file will not be placed within a subfolder, leave this box blank. However, the full absolute file path is then required. Click OK in the lower right-hand corner of the window to save the new hyperlink and close the window. To remove the hyperlink, click the Clear Link button in the lower left-hand corner of the window, and then click Yes from the confirmation window that pops up to clear the highlighted link. HelpNDoc makes it easy for you to create hyperlinks to relative topics, web pages, create email messages, and files. The steps for defining these types of hyperlinks are outlined in another video. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.